fuck off, blame it on the yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap. Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Shadow Wolf 2193 here, and today we're playing Skyrim. The other school is a B, and today we are playing the Dragonborn questline, the Fallen. So let's begin.
What is it that you need? Yes, my youngest son. He's a dark child. I don't know what to do with him. He was always a quiet lad, but lately, something has changed. He's become brooding, violent. He won't say a word to me, but I don't know how I upset him. If you could speak to him, draw out the truth, I would be immensely grateful.
The Whispering.
Have my attention. I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
You know how I asked you if it wasn't important.
Sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
I'm getting you helping me trap a dragon in my palace.
What you're asking for is insane. Impossible. You want me to let a dragon into the heart of my city? With the threat of war on my doorstep? There must be another way. The risk is too great. All of you, the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
I'm the Dragon War, it's my destiny to stop him.
I don't know about such things, but I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. You can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry. Glad to help you with your mad dragon trapping scheme, getting both sides to agree to truce. Bitterness is going to do it. I can agree with you. They are respected by all lords. I have lost my respect to tell you. If the Greybeards are willing to host a peace council, don't mind. I've got a city to keep.
Let's go. A lot of them sneeze.
Alduin? We heard the Dragonwren shout from here. You defeated him? I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle. We are not warriors. What is overlooked in the Dragonborn is not permitted to any other followers of the Wind.
Misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political affairs.
I see. The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help. Parthenax has made the decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Greybeards must bend to the winds of change, it seems. So be it.
Tell Ulfric and General Tullius that the Greybeards wish to speak to them. We will see if they still remember us. Breath and focus.
Is that so? Yes. You were with us in Helgen. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. Rayloff's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good man, but he hasn't returned yet. So I'll need to wait for his account. For now, speak with Garmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks. And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that. Speak with Garmar. He'll size you up and see where we can best. It's about time they turned their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland. What do they want? I have the greatest respect for the Greybeards, of course. And the dragon attacks are a growing plague. But the political situation is still delicate. Not all the Jarls are fully committed to supporting me as High King. I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there. Alduin, the world eater of song and legend. If that's true, well, it changes the situation, doesn't it? Even Tullius may be forced to talk sense in the face of such a threat. Yes, I'll give Tullius one more chance to put Skyrim with his tail between his legs. You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Speak to Legate Rickon. I suspect we could use some reaching. I see. Then there's nothing further to discuss. If you change your mind, speak with the Legate. Those old hermits want with me. Well, there's nothing to discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful emperor. They are getting to be a problem. But I wasn't sent to Skyrim. My job is to follow this rebellion, but I intend to do just that. Dragons are no more. I'll be the judge of that. Besides, by all reports, the Stone Place is suffering just as much as we are from these dragons. Fair enough. We're driving the Stone Place back. That's what Tom's trying to win a war with a bare handful of leaders. symptoms, but the Emperor of the Jezebel and the enforcements have requested. Yes, yes, fine. I'll come to this Greybeard Council. For all the good.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack.
The new agents, head over to
the Greybeard Council.
The Greybeards have been requested to call off. You can read it, with Ulfric, Stormcloak, and General Tullius are going to call.
Damn, word spreads fast.
Are gathered here in these halls whose very stones are dedicated to peace, and I should not have agreed to host this council. The Greybeards have no business involving ourselves in such a way.
Don't worry, I'll get them to agree to peace.
Peace? I doubt it. They may put their weapons down for a moment, but only to gather strength for the next bloodletting. They are not yet tired of war. Far from it. You know the ancient Nord word for war? Season unending. So it's proved. But regrets are pointless. Here we are. Take your seat at the council table, and let us see what wisdom we can find among these warriors of Skyrim.
So, Arngeir, is it? You know why we're here. Are you going to let us in or not?
Are you? Come on. Air conditioning turns back on. Oh, motherfucker.
Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin. I hope that we have all come here in the spirit.
No, you insult us by bringing her to this negotiation. Your chief Talos Hunter?
Hear, hear.
Science class doesn't really want her here either.
Maybe so, but bringing her here is a deliberate provocation. Thalias needs to know I won't be pushed around.
I agree, this set the tone for the whole integration. Shouldn't go.
It feels like a mistake to me, but I'll bow to your judgment on this. But she is to observe, nothing more. We are not negotiating with her. Is that clear?
Ulfric, why so hostile? After all, it's not the Thalmor that's burning your farms and killing your sons.
She's supposed to be on our side?
No. Not this side.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace. There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim. Just as much to lose here, Tullius. Remember that. Now, back to the matter at hand. Don't hand me a mug of sheep's piss and call it me. These things are still not acceptable.
I'm sure you have something in mind.
Damn right we do. You surrender Hjalmar to us and take Yggdrak Ravenclaw with you. Surely the builder will take over as well. It seems I have no choice.
All
well and good, but did you know that he was Alduin's chief lieutenant in ancient times, responsible for terrible atrocities? It's true that his crimes are long in the past, but justice does not count the passage of years. The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards and then the Emperor. Justice demands that he dies. Until he is dead, both of the Blade prevents him. Investigating your call. I'm no master of voice like these, worthy gentry, but it is written here on the scroll. Odavi, winged snow.
I'm glad you were able to approach the intruder, sir. I don't trust Alfred. He'll break his word as soon as it suits him.
Greybeards have arranged a truce between the Stormcloaks and Imperials.
We're ready, Gregor. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Father says I'm too young to do this.
No.
Sovngarde is at Skaldafa, one of his ancient fames high in the eastern mountains. In the land of Rodolphe Alarantil, I surely do not need to warn you that Alarantil's remaining strength is martial there. The rest of our kingdom. Now that I have answered your question,
thank you. something to tell the Grat? You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again. Get ready to open the trap.
This seems like a really bad idea to me. Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragon Lord's plan.
Was du? Die dein Rufe erstmal.
So guys, I'm going to be ending the video here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye, love you, and see you guys in the next video. Peace out.